Stationary Robotics Explained. In today's environment, stationary robots are playing an ever more important role to help us reshape logistics through better efficiency, flexibility, and quality. Some robots are collaborative and designed with human interaction in mind. Others are used to automate repetitive, heavy, and labor-intensive tasks. The market for robotic arms is expected to reach almost $75 billion by 2029, a threefold increase from 2021. Already, automated handling, sorting, picking, and packing is done with high precision and speed, 24/7. These repetitive operations are often where labor shortages can be a challenge. So scaling up stationary robotics can bridge this gap. Whilst errors and waste are reduced, quality control and customer satisfaction see a positive boost too. Robots are flexible enough to work in many different environments and can remove workers from dangerous and uncomfortable tasks. Robotics also frees up human colleagues from monotonous tasks to focus on more complex responsibilities such as supervision, critical thinking, and decision making. With the use of both AI and cameras, robots can generate huge levels of data to provide valuable insights, collaborating with workers to make even better decisions. Today, the logistics industry is discovering the promising economic potential of stationary robots. The value of this will depend on the way it harnesses other breakthrough technologies to drive formidable alliances between robots and workers. To learn more about stationary robotics, click on the Logistics Trend Radar link below.